And this is our video diary week 3.
Last week we had a really good time, but it wasn't without upset. Harry got ill halfway through the week. It was just a bit of a shock, and our rehearsal went really, really bad. So we've all been kind of nervous this week.
I think he's got a temperature now.
Luckily, on the night, we all pulled it off. It was the best performance, I think, so far that we've done in the competition.
I think the audience were amazing. Mm. It was they were really, really behind us.
It was really loud. Really loud.
Great
really
atmosphere. Loud.
And then everybody voted for us, and we're so happy.
Thank you so much for voting. Keep voting. Don't
please.
Stop.
Our song this week, we can't reveal. It's under this hat. Just give you a sneak peek.
I'm a song.
This week's song is going to be lots of fun and a little bit different to what we've done the past 2 weeks. So we're going to really enjoy it, and we hope everyone at home likes it.
Guess what I am?
This is question time now, and we had a question from Sumina, and her question was, who would we most like to date in the house?
Contestant.
I'm going to kick it off, and I'm going to say Cher.
I'm going to say Tracy.
I'm going to say Rebecca Ferguson.
Go on.
I don't want to say mine yet.
Mine would probably be Mary.
Later for you, Mary.
Yeah. She's mine.
Yeah, well, we had that thing going on, remember? You know, the other night when she like invited.
She's mine!
We also had a question from Charlotte, and she wanted to know if any of us could play any musical instruments. I'm quite handy with a kazoo, but that is about it.
Oh yeah, I can play piano, a little bit.
A little bit of guitar and a little bit of piano.
I can play the guitar.
And I can play the triangle.
triangle.
We had a question from... How are we finding it? I mean, every morning we'll get up and we'll leave the house, and at the bottom of the road will be Paps following us, which is quite random.
We all love the attention from all the girls. Unfortunately, we're not allowed to come and see the girls anymore because, like, there's too many of them out there, and it just creates, like, a big fuss. So, we're not...
We're One Direction. I'm Harry.
I'm Louie.
I'm Niall.
I'm Zane.
And I'm Liam. Thank you for watching our diary, and hopefully we'll see you next week.
And we're signing out.
Bye. Tears falling down at the party. Saddest little baby in the room.